Hello, my name is Ashley, and today I'd like to show you how simple it is to get your CPE by attending a live webinar. You can register for one of our live webinars on our website or by calling our customer service team. The day before the webinar, you'll receive an email around noon that will include a link to test your computer system to ensure that it is ready for the webinar. That email will also contain a link to the printable PDF of the material as well as the PowerPoint presentation. You will use the join link in that email to access the live webinar. On the day of the webinar, you will enter the room by clicking on the join link in your email and then entering as a guest with your first and your last name. The room will not be accessible until 30 minutes before the start of the presentation, and you will have a chance to test your speakers and make yourself comfortable before the webinar starts. Once the presentation begins, you will need to make sure to click on the attendance monitoring polls as they come up. Your presenter will announce the poll verbally, and the slide will indicate that we have reached a polling question. And don't worry, if you have any trouble along the way, our customer service representatives are standing by to answer your call at 714-776-7850. If you need any assistance with troubleshooting, or if you have a question about the topics being discussed, you can send in a message at any time using the Q&A feature on your screen. After the webinar is finished, you will be emailed a certificate of completion within 5 business days if you have completed the required amount of attendance monitoring polls. If you were not able to answer enough polls, or if you just couldn't make it to the webinar that day, we will provide you with access to the on-demand version of the course that will allow you to review the recording of the webinar and take an exam for CPE credit. Please remember, if you ever have any questions with any of our online courses, you can call to speak with one of our friendly customer representatives. Thank you so much, and we hope to see you at one of our webinars soon.